guys are from Chennai?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, and you've come here to meet who?
We want to meet the team, whoever's possible.
Prag, Vidit.
And do you play chess?
Yes. We follow Sanam, like Tanya, ma'am. Then we thought we could meet Adivan, sir. But like,
he's left, he's already left. Coming from Anna Nagar.
Yes. Okay. Yeah.
He's actually very nervous to come.
And when did you start getting interested in chess?
Lockdown, like last year when the lockdown started, we like started watching Samir Raina, and like from there we discovered Chess Base India channel, and then I started watching like the afternoon sessions, like where Sagar sir played with Vishwa sir and all, like we had like learning chess and all. So like I basically like, improved my chess seeing those streams.
Wow, so, like, Samir, like,
like fanboy moment, like
I used to play in school, and then I kind of lost touch for a bit, and somehow during a vlog I just stumbled upon Samir's videos. I didn't even know him as a comedian before that, but then I watched Sagar Shah and it was just very nice. It's a very nice stress buster, you know, I'm stressed.
Wow.
When I start, I can't stop.
And what is your level, chess level?
I think I'm still...
One question to you guys.
Yes.
Do you like Chess Base India clips or Chess Base India more?
That's a very tough question.
Diplomatic people here. Sagar Shah fan.
We learn from Chess Base India, but Chess Base India clips makes us more aware of the surroundings, and it makes us feel like we're right there. So,
okay,
kudos
cool.
to both.
Thank you guys, you know, you have been learning chess and you've learned some concepts.
I mean like Sagar sir, like he had like streams in the afternoon, I guess, along with comedians like Vaibhav and Biswa, and like they were basically like fully like into chess, and like I was initially like probably like some 300 rating or something, like I didn't know anything, and like after seeing like Sagar sir streams, I got like some strategies, like example, like where to keep your knight, like knight outpost, and rook in the seventh line is like rook heaven, and like in isolated pawn end games, like if you keep the rook, it's best to keep the rook on the back, like and wow. like many things like that, like when he was analyzing the games also, like Champions Chess Tour, and like I got to learn a lot of stuff, like how to like go about with the game, and to think four moves ahead, to analyze and see what if you find a best move, look for what opponent can do against it, all that stuff. And
that is amazing. And do you remember the names of the opening which he mentions? Let's say
I'm actually very pretty bad with opening names.
I don't know names, but I can't remember any.
The only
names.
Name I know is Sicilian. That's all. Like
I'm
very bad with openings, but I mainly like focus on like middle game. Like when I was like so like Sagar so, like in the chess game, like he like shows lines and all. I find that very helpful, because like when like initially like people are not having like that much known, like they say like the computer always says like this is the best move and all, but like unless someone shows the lines and like then only understand, okay, what is the tactic here. So all that really helped me a lot, and yeah, I'm actually very glad to see you guys. And Sagas was very sweet. He spoke to us like
one of the so long.
Yeah, and like he gave us time. Like he also told like he's like Chennai was very tiring. So like in such a like tiresome like day, like to spend some time after like lunch and like see us is a big thing for us.
Thank you.
I would like to thank you.
Thank you.